Hi, I'm Stefan from NRC, and today I'm going to show you how to change the battery and the cell from an Oxy Spy analyzer. First of all, we need to remove the sleeves. Then the next step is we need to unscrew the 7 screws. And be careful, there are 2 screws hidden there. So, now we should easily remove the cover. For removing the cell, we just take it out of the place, remove the rubber sleeve. Now you can unplug the sensor, but be careful. You need to push the little plastic holder clip a little bit to the outside. The cable should then easily come out of the cell. So for the new cell, please check you have the right cell, it's the D05. And look of the direction, you have these 2 small noses, they need to come inside where this plastic holder sits. Take the small sleeve and put it back in place. Next, take the cover and put it back on. Take the screws and screw them back inside. Next step is put back the sleeves. And that's how you're gonna change the battery and the cell on your Oxy Spy analyzer. Now we need to calibrate it. For the calibration, we have the calibration button. This one we hold for 3 seconds. Now we see on the display appears run. So the calibration is running. Now it's asking us for the PO2, that we can just confirm by holding the button. And it shows us 20.9%. I hope you found this video helpful. If you have any question, please contact us. See you next time.